Ganymede or Ganymedes was the most beautiful man on Earth, and the god of mythological god Zeus took a romantic interest in him. So an eagle came to abduct Ganymede to bring him to the Olympus to become the cupbearer of Zeus. It's a subject that inspired many artists from the Baroque period onwards.